as it's April Fool's Day, we decided to buy 5,000 balloons. We waited for Zach to go on his daily walk so we could give his room a makeover.